I'm running the bass through the pendulum quartet, which is an all tube signal path. It's a tube mic pre with a tube EQ, and the EQ I'm just rolling off a touch of mids, and that's it. And then it's got a compressor for a little more gain control to into the computer. And you can see it's not compressive very much, maybe just 1 dB. And then straight out of this into the computer, and it sounds great.